I had seen this done before, and it's broaching. I just have a lathe tool stuck into my quick change tool holder, and as you can see, I'm manually doing this, and I just run it in there like that, all the way in, and then I move it about just a hair of a turn. It's been working up till now, and it actually does a pretty good job. I would have probably taken too big of a bite, but as you can see, not bad. Show it to you later.